Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Sounds like a distress call.
Transmission of unknown origin. Source of transmission depth calculated at approximately 200 meters. All Terra beacon signature detected. Unique identifier, Delta Station Dock.
Delta Station. This is the place Lil mentioned in her message.
Oxygen. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Picked up what sounds like a distress call. Who or what is out here calling for help? It didn't sound human. Maybe it's from a remnant of Architect technology. In her message, Sam's colleague did say there was something important here. Even if it's just a mimic from one of the more intelligent aquatic specimens, that could be a major find. Or if it's from Altera, it could have bearing on what happened to Sam. I should definitely check it out.
oxygen. This alien technology exhibits a data signature that strongly correlates with the previously recorded distress call.
Interesting. How about I can use this new data to identify where that call was coming from?
Signal location uploaded to PDA. mineral-rich crevices detected below. Geothermal activity detected. Caution advised. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Thank you. Oxygen.
Fred, I'm not blaming you, but what do you mean it's gone? Where did it go? You found some trouble somewhere in the deep twisty bridges and decided to jettison modules?
Yeah, I had to jettison a module. I got free, went back for it, and it was just gone.
And you think someone stole it?
Or something. I didn't lose it, that's for sure. I'm careful with my tools.
I'm sure you are. But you have to admit, there have been a lot of sea truck accidents, and they're rather expensive.
You want to follow me on a few runs tomorrow? See what it's like? Conditions are way harsher than anything I ever imagined. I don't know if you could really understand it from inside your base.
That won't be necessary. Thanks for your time. I'll write it up as an accident.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Technology acquired. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Critical.
Hello? Is someone there?
Inner Monroe speaking. We're running out of time.
What is all this?
Seeking emergency storage medium.
I can help you better if you show yourself.
If we could show ourselves, we would not need storage.
You mean you don't have a physical presence? Are you one of them? An architect?
Storage medium identified.
We will be lost unless we find a new host. Can you help?
Can you use my PDA for storage?
You are not with the group from before. Your cybernetic components failed their signal.
Altera? No, my equipment is, borrowed.
It will have to do.
How long have you been stored here?
Longer than that.
Warning. Sanctuary power. Critical.
Our data can be downloaded from the terminal. We may speak more once the transfer is complete.
Yes, okay. Hurrying.
next to him. Brace from Chasto.
Brace? Ah! What's happening?
Chasto. Chasto complete.
How do you feel?
Why do you sound like you're inside my head?
The facility identified hospitable capacity within your cerebral cortex.
You are in my head? I offered you my PDA! Get out!
Oh, no. Does your kind perceive a boundary between cybernetic and organic components?
My mind is not a component!
You sound angry. We will allow you a moment to process.
Don't you go silent on me. Hello? This is not happening. That's the explanation. It's not happening.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
We understand this arrangement is undesirable to you.
You're not real. Go away.
To go, we require a suitable body for transfer.
Why do you keep saying we? How many of you are there?
One of us and all of us. We do not think of ourselves as individual, distinct.
Why don't you start by telling me who you are?
You may append your seed code to my species designation. Please call me Al-An.
My whole life I've been dying to meet a sapient, spacefaring alien up close, and you're telling me your name is Alan?
Is it insufficient?
No, it's fine. It's perfect. Where are you from, Alan?
Your kind calls us architects.
The precursor race? But what are you doing here?
That is a long story. Perhaps you would prefer to focus on the construction of a new storage medium to which I may transfer.
Yes. Fine, absolutely. How do we get you out of my head?
I have added the information to your data bank. You will need to find the necessary components.
Any idea where I can find them?
It is unclear. I have been disconnected from my network for so long, I cannot locate the coordinates.
Cheese on a cracker. It saw me. Managed to eject the cargo modules and hide. Sitting here with the lights off, sweating through my shirt. I'm not gonna get pooped out of the back end of a sea monster to save Altera some money. Manuel's not going to be happy. Not one bit.